Corporate social responsibility is in the gene of Asia Cement. Although the concept of CSR is gradually gained attention in the recent decade. In fact, Asia Cement has already adopted the thoughts and mindsets of sustainable operation deeply, since day one of opening. Since the founding, Asia Cement has involved in countless infrastructures, transportation, civil and national defense constructions. It is closely related to the daily life of everyone. Care about our neighbors and find positive values between people. We established an Asia Cement service center in the neighborhood of the mining area to actively communicate with local residents face to face and to provide various assistances immediately. Establishing emotional exchanges, positive values, trust and dependence among people. Linking the International Sustainability Development Goals and the industry's commitment to sustainable development and promoting sustainable the unlimited dual cyclings. We follow the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs, and the Global Cement and Concrete Association Sustainable Development Charter. Promote the 2030 Roadmap of Sustainable Goals and implement green sustainability cycling and sustainable governance cycling. Green sustainability cycling, highlight of 2018 Sustainable Mine Mountain. Actively plant native tree species and plant greening. Ensure mine safety measures. Receive the highest level of honor, Technical Excellence Medal, from Chinese Institute of Mining and Metallurgical Engineers. Formulate the strategy of integrated communication. Customize the world's first self-assessed indicators for sustainable mine safety, commitment, restored, and local social care, and continue to open mine visits. Actively go deep into the tribal, promote the tri-party talks, and provide residents with multifaceted assistance in asking about mine safety issues, emergency assistance, and active home repairs. Green Sustainability Cycling, highlight of 2018 low-carbon green smart manufacturing. Obtained the quota of 2,560,000 ton GHG reduction from EPA Pioneer Program. In 2018, Hualien plant has increased the percentage of using the electricity generated by waste heat to 25%. The process water recovery rate is over 85%. The annual greenhouse gas reduction is equivalent to the annual carbon removal of 500 Phoenix forests in Asia Cement. Honor of excellent manufacturer in voluntarily reducing the emission up to 6 times, the only one in the cement industry. Promote the Smart Manufacturing Cement 4.0 program to make cement plants into a smart manufacturing plants. Green Sustainability Cycling, highlight of 2018 Circular Economy. We launched the Circular Economic Action Items of Local Social Care and Resources Integration, including the assistance of handling the trash of buildings caused by 0206 earthquake occurred in Hualien and the use of alternative fuel to replace over 10% coal consumption, created a best model of circular economy by joining the public, private, and social parties. Green Sustainability Cycling, highlight of 2018 local community care. We hired local Aboriginal people up to 95%. Take care of the Aborigines with practical actions and cultivate outstanding talents in the local area. Actively households visits and continue to care for the vulnerable groups in Fuxia Village. Provide house repair services and subsidies for electricity to neighborhoods in the mining area. And promote free after-school tutoring classes for community Aboriginal students. And organize leisure contest in tribes and assisting the tribe cultural heritage events. Green Sustainability Cycling, highlight of 2018 Eco Education. In 2018, we expanded the scale of Eco Park and offer free visits to the public, including touring guidance and eco education courses, nearly 10,000 people visited every year. We established official website of the Eco Park was to provide complete and free ecological textbooks. Continue to assist schools, communities, and institutions to build a green environment, and the construction of butterfly ecology teaching software and hardware. Built up at least 6 butterfly ecological parks. Sustainable governance cycling, highlight of 2018 corporate governance. We build a complete sustainable governance system and promote sustainable solutions to concrete a strong foundation for sustainable corporate governance. Awarded the Green Leadership Award from the Asian Corporate Social Responsibility Award for 2 consecutive years. 6% to 20% of corporate governance evaluations over the past years. Obtained Taiwan Corporate Sustainability Award for 5 consecutive years and won 6 of the TCSA Awards in 2018. Sustainable Governance Cycling, highlight of 2018 Happy Workplace. Promote the Talent Quality, Management System, TTQS, and continue to promote talent attraction and retention planning and build employee competency competitiveness. Institutionalization of compensation, employee union operation and signing of group agreements to ensure employee benefits. Create employee welfare competitiveness. Established perfect occupational health and safety management systems. Intensive self-management planning and execution results are fruitful. Achieving a goal for every employee to have a good job. Asia Cement Vision, increasing human value and making positive effectiveness.